Welcome again. I am Piyush Jain, a digital marketer and an entrepreneur and having 15 years of experience in digital marketing, that specifically on affiliate marketing. So we all use Facebook, right? I know you all will agree with this, that we all are using Facebook. But the today's topic is that why I stopped using Facebook, my personal Facebook account, why I did that. So before starting that, let me share some stats. Average use of Facebook is around 38 minutes. A particular person uses Facebook daily for 38 minutes. But if we calculate this, all this calculation, and it comes up to around 24 hours per month. It's around one day of your 1 month goes into Facebook browsing. I'm not against Facebook, that you should not use Facebook. But what we do actually on Facebook, seeing your friend's profile, connecting with your family members is fine. But actually we do that? No, we get deeper inside it. We start seeing friends' profile and we just browse those profiles which we have never met. So does that help us in any way? No, it does not help us in any way. Actually, it gives you a negative impact in your mind. Sometimes it creates frustration. You waste so much time that you are not just aware of it, why you wasted that much of time. So the point is why I stopped using my Facebook personal page. See, the story started 8 years back. At that time, I was leading the team of 40 people. One fine day, I was asked to motivate my team members about how to increase their productivity. So the best thing I thought at that time was saying about the social sites. I said them that we should limit our time of using our Facebook page. So everything was good. Everyone appreciated about it. But after the presentation, after this training session, one of my colleague asked me, sir, how much time do you spend on Facebook? How much time you daily spend on your Facebook page, on your personal page? So at that time, I answered him like 30 to 40 minutes, but actually I didn't know the answer. So I thought that I will start calculating the time, that how much time I was spending on it. And it surprised me that I was actually spending around 1 hour daily on my Facebook page, more than 1 hour. So that was the time I decided, no, I have to restrict myself for not spending that much of time. So I took the major step that for one month I thought that I will not use that Facebook account. When you are addicted to something and you will stop using it, then there will be a carving to use that. What I thought that whenever I want to use a Facebook account, I will start reading some blogs related to digital marketing, affiliate marketing, anything. After 1 month, I had something good in me, that I was feeling something good, that I used that time effectively, and I started reading that. So that 1 month has grown to 8 years. It has been 8 years till now, and I haven't used my Facebook personal page. See, I am not against you. I am not against Facebook, that you should not use Facebook. You can use Facebook because it's a great way to connect with your friends and family members, but you have to restrict yourself, that how much deep you will go into it. Just restrict yourself that you will see your friends and family friends. Oh, that's fine. Or restrict with time that, okay, I will use only for 10 minutes or 15 minutes daily. I will not use more than that. Then it is fine. But don't go deep into it, because it actually kills your productivity. If you will use that time in something on which you can increase your self-learning, or you can increase your productivity. So my suggestion is this, that limit yourself. When you use Facebook, limit yourself, give a time limit that I will use Facebook for this much time only, that's all. Don't overdo it. And use that time effectively in self-learning. Start learning something new, invest in you, because that will going to increase your productivity, that will increase your knowledge, and that will create new horizon for you. So that was it. And I think this will going to help you all. So my question to all of you is that, just comment below and write that how much time do you actually spend on your Facebook personal page. Let me know, and we'll meet in next video. Thank you. Bye.